You know, sometimes it's good for people to know how long I have played. Yeah, I just start with our timer. Oh man, I can't click outside the window. Alright, easy. How easy? It started with normal, right? As the asshole developers intended. For hardcore fucking nerds, limited tries, strong enemies, original deadlocks. Hard as bolts, only 10 lives, 2 hit points, extra strong enemies. Fucking insane, 5 lives, 2 hit points, super strong enemies and no checkpoints. 1 hit, 1 life. the YOLO man, 1 credit chime. No saving progress, YOLO, yeah, YOLO. You die, you start over. How far can you get? Well, I guess we're gonna play multiple times, right? Let's just go back. When you start, it starts in normal, right? How do I remove this? Right, so by default it starts in normal. So maybe we should start normal, then go hard, then harder, then more harder, then fuck, and then you just die, right? What do you guys think? Old school. Alright, let's go old school. Let's start with old school. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan. Choose a game. Beat bot to unlock. Alright. The angry video gamer and his friends were playing shitty video games. His friends were zapped into the TV. The nerd managed to escape. An arm came out. Grab him by the balls. The toaster. Is that a... Just getting used to the freaking floating gun. Should be reading. This is another power up. Shoot the fuck up. Oh, what? Wait. What about my beers? Also, it's like the life just for the whole game. Good morning, our film dude. It's supposed to be like cheetah and opening this. Go to Gameland, alright. Wasn't that a super Mechadet Christ? For all you fans, probably Askulbania. What a horrible night to have a curse of being in this shitty game. Or to have a fucking wisdom tooth removed too, right? My god, man, they have way too much health. We don't seem to have time, so. Is it good, the sound? Oh my god! Screen shake. So, you can disable that in case you're a puss. Love chiptune music. That's good. Who did this soundtrack? We have to beat the game in order to get the credits, probably. Maybe you can get the credits without beating the game. Man. Oh. Right. Nice freaking transition. Hoop. Nerd. How do you get the nerve? I have no clue. Can you? Oh, you can. It didn't fucking let me jump! What a bullshit, man! What a bullshit is that? Wait. So you have only 20 lives and that's all? See, like, I had 2 lives, I just died 2 times. Man, this is gonna be different. Oh. Well, I don't remember the name, honestly, so... I told you to start in the other difficulty, but no, I wanted you to start in this one. Alright, there's a light one. One up, I mean nerd up, sorry. What the hell is that? Is that beer? A dotation of beer? We're going for that one up. Man, I was watching chat, what the fucking bullshit. Oh, see, I totally did it intentional. So we'll get infinite lives. We'll get our stuck back up, man. You can farm lives here, no problem. Don't like playing with the Xbox controller, have to be honest. Why can I go up here? Oh. Feeling that I was gonna die. Well, I have to grab the bean. Well, that's a good guy. Yeah. What the fuck? Your spikes? Hmm.
What the fuck? Oh my god!
First one, yeah, this is the first one. I just started the game. Alright, I see some computer science right there, but yeah, this is the first AVGN! What the hell is it? Oh! Monster. Right. But probably another is just like kind of points. Barman, PPP. Has TMR met Jim Rolls before? Never talked to him, never met him. I have talked to Mike, but never to James. What do you need the. See. I still have the 14 lives, that kind of sucks. Well, the bad thing is that we're just gonna die. Is this like a kill light? Oh my god, man. So I'm not gonna care about the... What the fuck? Those spikes, man. The nerd thing. I don't even remember what for. Right, toast. We'll see what it's set for. I'm gonna show you a dirty strand to recover some beer, which is there right here. And the freaking light is there again. So I'm gonna have one more hit. Can destroy the ship. Well, I mean, if I would really want to beat the game, I will die here and go for that life again to have the 3. This reminds you of Rocket Knight stage. They changed game a lot since first time. I don't have a clue, I honestly don't kind of remember the very first game, but yeah, it's supposed to put like some upgraded upgrade the graphics or something like that. Mother. Grab this guy because I definitely need to use him wisely at some point in the game. What the fuck? Chasing assholes, man! Shitty pickles? What the fuck? Oh, not terrible shitty pickles. Is this on Nintendo Switch? It's available on Nintendo Switch and Steam. It will be available for PS4 and Xbox, but they don't have a release date yet. Am I gonna die? Feels. I think he should be very proud of having a game based on a character you did. It's just crazy. And not only that, a good game. It's a different boss. I really don't remember the first version, so I can't tell anything. Oh my god. Oh, that's not good. Give me that beat. Fucking slower, man. Marvel the game, that would be amazing. Yeah, I mean, it's a whole process, right? Like, definitely you need to be very grateful to all the people to make it possible for you to become who you are, right? Where we are today without oxygen. No, I mean, it's really hard to say, like, oh yeah, you know, like 100% it was this or 100% was that, right? It's really hard to tell. But either way, it has been great, you know, the AVGN in general. Ooh! Oh! Man, something pushed me some bullshit momentum. So weird. Oh wait, that feels my meter. Pizza no tacos. What? What I like about James and his AVGN is that he has made a character persona that disconnects James, and we are aware of it. Timar wouldn't be the same without Nesmania. It is true. I wouldn't be the same without the really lovable comments from chat.
You can unfollow if you want.
Exactly, man. Valuable lessons from life. You can unfollow if you want. It would be great with a timer, man. I think they totally missed that, man. Just imagine this with a timer. You cannot take your time, man. I think that was just bad, man. Why they didn't let me play the game to guide them properly? Like, hey, you need to put a timer. Imagine this game with a timer, man. It would be bullshit, man. Continue or fuck it. I didn't even see that. Oh, yeah. What the hell? Hey, I can fly? Hey, it just totally pushed me to that. I was pressing right and it went up. Same there, man. Fucking hell with this stupid controller. This is the big problem with this controller. I press right and it goes down and up. Need a timer for TMR to get a world fucking record. Enjoying the game. Yeah. I really don't know what the nerds are for. I can't remember, so just not gonna grab them. Let's just see if there's a life. The fucking X didn't work! What the bullshit is that? The X is Y in the Xbox controller. know why they put that. Channel is in an AGM for this. I don't have to pretend to be someone else. It's true, Google Rage, but I don't have to pretend. The rage come naturally. Bounce that you have sometimes hitting those things is kind of shitty. Because it just pushes you backwards, forward, you don't really know where the hell it's gonna take you. Oof. Close. Oh! Bloody jump. I saw something there, but didn't want it to stop somehow. Ouch. What if I just go down here? Will I die? Maybe that's a shortcut, but I don't really wanna try it. Because of the limited lives. Oh. I have totally tried a shortcut. Yeah, and honestly, it does look like a shortcut. Let's see if it pushes you up. It looks like a shortcut. What the fuck, man? Thank you. Patience is a virtue in games. Not everyone has. Fuck, man. TMR Uncut. Yeah, there's the TMR Uncut. And I have not put the latest live stream, so. Did they change? What did he change the black retro guy? Which black retro guy? See, I can't recall what was in the first games of this. I have beaten 4, sadly I have only 2 lives. Not sure if you have the fingers. Noise seems to kill the fucking shit, man. My speedrunning nature is too strong, man. What? No iframes? Bullshit, man. Alright. Oh, so you have like continuous. Ah. Alright, so I can die. Is this game any ungood? It's totally ungood. It's totally not ungood. Alright, so try that. Slow motion activated, right? The faster machine in the Wild Old West. He says badass in Mega Man games. Track. The music in this game is as amazing as ever. Did they change the music? I should be able to go here, right? I think we'll save it sometime. Right. Don't die. Wasn't sure, it just it goes so slow in the ladder. PM, how are you? I'm happy they haven't updated the old games, so NC and the Ten Guy are still in the game. Who is NC? This is the Ten Guy. I just can't get very used to the movement. Oh, Silver Surfer. I don't know. Okay. What? Something hit me? What the hell is he hitting me? Ooh. The rocket dick. Ouch. Thank you. the hell that hit me? Did I learn to fly with Mama Bear? I remember liking this music. This is based in freaking some. Hey. The talking girl. He's like, yeah. Man, the eyes! What the hell is wrong with the eyes? Right? We all know his eyes. We all know the eyes is strange there. Yeah, for all the people, this game just came out, I think yesterday, or Friday, and it's available for Xbox, for Xbox it's still not available, it will be available for PS4 and on PC and Steam. Is PC and Steam is the same, right? Well, hold on, I need a second to think. Yeah, so it's Switch. That's the name I needed. Switch. It's available for Switch and PC at the moment. It will be available later on for PS4. Totally worth, man. Totally worth to don't get hit. Right? Fucking hell. Then you keep the bazooka until you don't get hit. Oh, you can keep going. The VIP. Oh, actually have one more key. Is this a freaking point where I don't ever get hit? What? Is it even better now? Cutter's Revenge. Yeah, these games are like Commodore 64, right? Or Atari or some shit like that. I can't tell the difference between a Commodore 64 and an Atari game. I'm gonna be a millionaire. Jane Moll, Madres. Hey, come on, it was hitting me. Jane Moll, thank you. It's totally not your fault that I got hit. It's totally not your fault. It's your support that got me hit. Thank you so much. This sucks, man. Alright. Oh, you can hit them. Hey! Is it the Rudolph freaking... Oh, come on! No money is! Alright, kind of cannot stay in place. Oh yeah, you can. You can, alright. Let's see. Oh, I jumped too late. How? Wait, that didn't hit me. That did not hit me. Oh my god. Alright. Pixel perfect cheesy strat for developers to beat the game, right? Man, this fucking mashing strat from the NES game doesn't work. Bullshit, man. This is bullshit. Not the NES game, the NES controller. What? Is just speeding up randomly that shit? Oh my god. Yeah, I just want to fucking do something. It's awesome that you're playing this. I need to see if there's any momentum. So I just know. Okay. Don't. Right. My heart tells me left, but right is always the way to go. Oh my god, he's gonna fall. Vendor shit. Delicious. Stop shitting me! Right. Yeah. Okay, I wanted just to finish the stage, not to grab a beer. Thank you. something. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing. Man, it's just like, how do you expect you to read the text while this fucking Santa is throwing you there? Oh, I remember, this is just shame, man. Oh, I needed that. Wait, can I shoot the enemy? I'm just thinking about the one hit and you die. How the fuck am I gonna clear this? Yeah, there's a move and you just get one hit. Kind of sucks having to go slow. Thank you. fucking curious, that's what I think. I think the levels should be right, and then the bottom ones. And I think that's the way to go the levels. See, I'm so many deaths. Yeah, this one is definitely way harder than many of the other levels. I mean, I need to try just thinking ahead. I already got the jump in a way, but I really need to think of a consistent way for the way. No, it's not. That jump is really rough, man. If I start in a level, I will definitely start in this level. I really hope you can actually pick the levels, because this jump is fucking bullshit. See, like that jump is just extremely hard. they give you this time stop for a reason. Maybe I should use it rather than trying to go. Also slow down. Alright, shall I try it? Let's see what the fuck it was. Now I die every fucking time, right? Every time. Are you shitting me? Shut the fuck up and listen, you're stuck inside a shitty game. No shit. How do I get the fuck out of here? You don't understand. It gets worse. This is only the first time. There's a sequel. What? This isn't even the original right now. You're in a collection edition. They didn't. They fucking did. They polished that turd and sold it all over again. Remaster? You're like Ring of Aster. Thanks to a glitch, able to bring what? This press shot will give those damn pinkles to those pumpkins. What a Nasco handsome, what a Nasco. Maybe that one actually does exist. Alright, my eyes! Best part of the game. Yeah, that jump sucks. Well, I mean, it doesn't suck, but it sucks. In a way. You have to be very slow just to know the layout of the game. Those are walls. Mm-hmm. Seriously, explain that jump, man. Explain that jump. Did you see that bullshit? Oh, I'm gonna take it. That jump. I don't know if it's a glitch or what's intended to drop this fucking deal. Alright. Respond it if you actually do it. What? It shouldn't move that fast. That was bullshit, man. That was totally a landable platform. That... Maybe it was time. Beam is coming. Wow. Oh, come on, it was a... Bimmy and Jimmy. Yeah, I didn't know who it was. Yeah! Oh, it's so powerful. Alright, laugh, joking, numb nuts. We're reaching the end of the first game. You just fucked me up, that shit. So all you know is what they're combining. Mother is, I don't know if I need to ride that shark or not. Oh shit, from here. No, you don't. Alright, give me the Silver Surfer. Baltus. Ouch. Ugh. Freaking knew he was gonna bullshit somehow, taking off. See, if I can reach the boss, that would be great. Especially proud of all the peace and shit and digs. Through life on a beer, I have a... What? What about my barrel, man? I had a fucking barrel finishing the level. This is bullshit, man. My barrel, man. It's Mike. Fred Fox. Fred Fox. Who the hell is Fred Fox? Oh, Come on, the... That's fucking bullshit, that first hit. Okay, there was another face. Oh, I had zero lives. Didn't even notice, man. Now what the fuck was that? The nerd cried out. His friends look. What the shit? A load of fuck. To the Mexican wave. Johnny DX, thank you so much for the 71 months. Right, we just beat the Angry Video Game Nerd, the first game. We still need to beat the other one. Alright, so we're asking about the music. Put the tension. Put the tension. I don't see the music, man. They haven't put credits for the music, man. Unless I just totally miss them. Alright. Oh, you just need to see the shit pick up, there's nothing else. It was a perfect day on planet Earth, the sun was shining, and all was well. So this is... I don't remember which difficulty, suck balls or something like that. The quality insurance team. Mexico, now I live in Poland, so it's not, man, I love the freaking DKC, too, what the hell, huh, thank fuck, I'm afraid, oh, it's that asshole from the last game, what the fuck is going on, we've got to help turn the world back to normal. What the hell is even going on? Save the world, nerd! I'll teach you how! Yeah, teach me. Yeah, how did you get here? Press jump, button to jump. Shut the fuck, I don't know if you're doing that shit. Mm. Man, I love those NES controllers. I found water. Another Ninja Gaiden enemy. Look below, what the fuck is that guy? That's for the fuck. Pieces of awesomeness. Achievement of love, perfect nerd. Perfect! Alright. Oh, I keep the zero life from the previous game. Yeah. Or not. It should give me now the 20 life. Oh. My worst dream. I remember didn't liking this. What difficulty are you playing? The second difficulty. Not normal, the one that is after normal. And this is how I'm doing my first playthrough. Then, as I remember, or as I get more familiar with the game, I will be changing the difficulty. So I can't remove the shake of the screen if it's annoying anyone. I should make it easier for the game too. Umbrella Corp. Hello, GG. How are you? Yeah, the SMB3 style is not so good. Man, that freaking logic on the umbrellas, it almost got me at the beginning. Two generals are going to be good. Somehow I remember this being hard though. You change the music to this level? I don't remember the music.
Banzai!
Oh, this guy again. Don't you just love how to scroll in?
This Haskell again, let me guess!
The fuck, that was my first, let me have it. It also seemed like a little bit easier, but not sure. This game looks awesome. Well, you can get it. It's available on Steam and the other thing, Switch. And it will be available on PS4 and Xbox, but they don't have a release date. They put you back to 20 lives after you kill one of them. J. Lee Tanuki. Maybe you get something like in Gradius. Or absolutely nothing. I don't know if the whole panic is my hitbox. Alright, don't get hit. Tanuki them. Tanuki them. Tanuki them! Tanuki them! Don't lose that. Tanuki! I lose it. Am I dead? Are you kidding me? Wait, did I reach a checkpoint? I mean, this is some sort of checkpoint. The audio too high? I know the screen shaking is awful, but... Totoro. My neighbor Totoro, alright. Cut 294. Oh, this is still nerd. Has always been a nerd. Right, we got another piece of pizza. I don't like this one. Doki Doki Panic. The Hypo Hell. Super Hypo Hell.
We'll need another rat.
Thank you. This one seems fun. It's about to say way easier. Have been good to have the power glow. Do you think I need the power glow? Maybe I don't. Yeah, I also really love my cousin sister. Did I just get killed? Ouch, twice. Oh my, this is good. Honestly, it seems way better than... I remember being kind of annoying to play this level. World James. I don't know if it's the same difficulty as before. The first Angry Video Gamer seems harder, but maybe the other tower is just like fun. How long do you fucking last, man? Don't hug the stupid wall because you can kill me. Thank you. come back, stupidity. Close, but not that even close. Seems to be missing a dash button. I will say a timer would be better, at least in some difficulties to implement it. Can I just shoot them? I mean, well, why am I able to fucking shoot there if he's not gonna kill the teddy bear? Yeah, you don't kill the stupid birds. Bears. I seriously don't understand. Sonic? Something is gonna fuck me up. Alright, we grab a D. What the fuck are you? Come on. I mean, I'm not an expert at any of the versions of the game, so according to what they say, yeah, the deluxe version had improved maybe controller mechanics and graphics. Someone already noticed that the music changed too. Awakening. Oh, the drone. Sounds similar. The unnecessary tutorial. Alright. So we're going to Doki Doki Panic. I don't have the... Gentle touch though.
I grabbed the fucking beer! Beer! Why do you stop and don't do a wall jump, man? Madre, man, this is fucking shit. Really lenient. Yeah, for this one in particular, yeah, it seems. Seems bad. The first one seems better. I mean, this one was maybe more focused on getting secrets. Maybe somehow it switched to the easy difficulty. I don't like how fast he swings. You can just walk over it? Why have that? What? I don't know what he said, but yeah, that's good. That's not good. Spikes were one hit there. Oh man, that was bouncing really fast. I don't know what the fuck happened, man. I was playing so good, now I'm playing so garbage. Thank you.
Hello. Version of himself, the shitty nerd. Oh wait, yeah, something is coming from the right foot. We'll have to run the crazy as well. Man, I think just walking it is slow. What is wrong with that, man? Seriously? Well, the shit stays there, so I just probably need to go back. Come pass. I think that's a fake one. You can always pass like a minute this time. Nice setup. Thank you. What is swap mania, Nigwick? Frogs. Oh, these are the Baltos, right? Herpes. Get out of radical secret. Did you just bring it? Oh, wait. I remember it being harder when I first played it.
So my tooth is not hurting, but man, I feel like... like the whole day just did makes my other tooth like kind of move a little bit. Bolts and garbage. Why didn't fucking jump? Just couldn't jump. Why do some fucking jump there, man? Like, what the hell is wrong? See, like, the guy is just floating. What about my other power up I have? I like how they make the very first game harder. Maybe it was that hard, I just can't remember. Tell a friend that could work. Maybe posting in the social media that could also work. Also by like, sharing, and subscribing on YouTube. Subscribing. Should I post on Facebook? Yeah, just like that. Thank you. man. One or fucking another. See, the easy way is just dying in this guy. The harder way is trying to kill him. Super hardcore, man. Maybe there was another one. I'm not grabbing anything. Yeah, probably with the power glove. Can be stopped by breaking the blocks. And we will see. Easy every time, always. Oh, Silver Pyre. If by pay tribute you mean break my foot in your ass, so that is how it is, then have at it. Thank you. the fuck I was. I couldn't see myself. Takes forever going this way. That's enough, fuck you! The zombie goes vampire, werewolf, and everything. Missing one part. One more part. And we go to the final thing. Shitty security breach. You're thinking of portals, right? Like that. Corinthians top team, thank you. 13 months of TMR TMR's madness. Kappa, have a good day. You too, have a good day, Corinthians. I'm very hungry, and the worst is that I cannot really eat some sort of normal food. That's the worst for me, when I'm not able to eat food that I would love to.
something. I supposed to be eating like baby food. I don't know if I can, to be honest. Oh, wait. Yeah, this. I remember dying a lot here by trying to go fast. Somehow it's still also remembering the other game going faster. Yeah, it looks way easier than the very first one. And also than the second version of the game, but it's not this one. I kind of remember it being harder, but maybe I was just trying the super hard if you could. Fox capacitor, dirty fart. How the hell do you get past the security of this place? Shut the fuck up, that's how now kindly hand Uncle Freddy the goods. Bring it, Fox. First one actively felt like you were wasting your time and you'd die. I just beat the first one and it didn't feel like that. I needed an item to go there to the left, I remember. Don't remember which one it was.
even see that fucking bullshit over there. I was not even in reach of that. Oh, there's a school there again. I didn't see the school before. Type exclamation mark shark where you can see when I'm tilted. It's just, man, I'm gonna show you the reason why I'm dying. See, like, you can be here, just look. The nerd has to fully enter, and they put you instead of where you fucking enter, they put you like already a few tiles away from where you enter, and that's something that keeps on killing me. Just a little weird for me, that. Especially like in this part. Not recognize the pattern. Also, this thing killed me. Something is wrong with it. Something is really wrong. The timing is off. Yeah. Something is really wrong with the timing. The point is, no, something is really off. Something is really off. Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna go way later, but something is really off. It's not a cheap excuse for that. Something is really wrong. What is the nerve? What is the nerve? It's a character on the internet. The angry video game. see, like, once it grabs the wall and you stop pressing, it keeps grabbing the wall. Darth Vader, what the hell, man? The Dark Invader. You are nerd and traitor. I remember that way harder, but maybe I was playing a whole different situation. Alright, the tower was definitely hard, this one. And this game is way harder, way longer than the first one. Actually. I don't remember it being not this freaking dark. Yeah. fuck is that, man? You see the fucking sliding? Like, you cannot just do that. Like, oh, that's just shit, man. Fucking sliding bullshit. That's already too. I actually like your virtual boy. Oh my god, man, really one of those things just hit me that much. That thing is moving to the left, and it pushed me to the right. Look at this. What fucking logic is that? Maybe intentionally. Oh my god. Why, man? has she stopped trying that shit? Maybe, just maybe. Suicide Sword, the momentum is so fucking strange. Didn't live because of this. Yeah. It just. I really don't like. Well, it seems like I don't like. I don't wanna go the freaking go around way. Went on a trip at the Vegas with his boss, stay home and got wasted and watch every American Dinner the entire day. Damn. That's one of your most treasured memories. Final Tower? Right. So this game's supposed to have something brand new after I beat this. Well, I mean, not the Angry Video Gamer 2, but there's supposed to be one more tower or something. Not sure if this is the actual tower. I have not seen it, so.
You can unfollow if you want.
Exactly. You can unfollow if you want. But if you don't want, then you should follow definitely the channel. What was the context of that? I don't remember. Tetumu made the highlights. I mean. I thought it means the story, but I guess the Focotron 9000. Angry Video Game or movie? I did, I just don't remember. Nice achievement, fuck you friend. So, for people who don't know and wonder why I was not streaming, I got removed my wisdom tooth. So yeah. It's kind of, well, it's not hurting, but it's not comfortable. And the worst is no crocodile pizza, boys, that's the worst. And I'm less wiser than before. Affect the voice, but the mood.
Does the tooth affect your singing voice? Feels birthday, man.
Happy birthday, MCA. But I don't sing for more than one birthday, so you already got like four birthdays in a row. More like three, probably. It's your double birthday. It was your month of birthday last month. A new month, come on, man! Alright, so we beat the Angry Video Gamer, then the Assimilation, the Angry Video Gamer in Tower of Torment, the final chapter. So this is what we're getting. So, according to the rumors, Mike Matei helped designing this. So it's gonna be a shitty game after another shitty stage, after a bullshit stage. And what the fuck, man? Alright. Still like the. Oops. The icy. Mechanic. Think! Alright. I still have only the 20 lives. If it's like the Angry Video Gamer 2, I should get a refill of life after beating the stage, so I shouldn't worry that much. Not at the moment. Oh! Taking your time all the time. Oh. Oh. Wait, how did I recover all the lives? I have one on. Oh, I'm nerve up. Okay. You can go for nerve up, but honestly, fuck your nerve. But yeah, thank you, Unsu. Thank you so much for the 5 years. And happy birthday, man. If you want me to sing, I can sing for you. But I'm sure you don't want me to sing, right? Thank you. Ouch. I also should smile. Ah. Oh wait, I was coming from here. Didn't even remember. Oh come on. Like now I don't even know if actually follow my freaking the line they're going, or it's gonna take me randomly to the right, one of these. Book. It is. Oh man, you know they have game testers. Well, I don't know if they have them. Just assume, right? A boss rush? Wait, is this like...
Now you grab the thing. I'm not going for the secret. I have a feeling Tombi was behind there. Big motherfucker. Alright. Oh, I thought I turned on the lights. Can I ride that? Oh, it's gonna just gonna keep watch. Honestly, it feels like I should just move on and die whenever the game makes me die. I thought it was a secret door. Clearly there wasn't. Man, I swear, like, in a Mega Man game, you don't die to that. But in here, you die to extended hitbox. The game good, remember playing the first one? Yeah, the game is good. I don't remember so much from it. The game is not that good. Oh my god, man, for fucking greedy, I wanted to go for the deal. But just by the looks of this, it will kill me a lot of stuff, so maybe it's not even worth going for the deal. For the barrel deal. Or maybe I should just... What? Ah, the fucking extended bullshit hitbox, man. Kill me. La verga, man, can you fucking go faster somehow? I got the barrel, right? Just man, I swear it doesn't fucking make sense in that stupid hitbox, man. I seriously don't like that hitbox, it's just
just grab it to get a checkpoint rolly here. That's where I grab the beer. Didn't die. That seems like a lazy way to. Terrible clock tower. Got the wall jump. I was like, what the hell?
He's the angry video game nerd.
Shadow Panda, thank you so much for the subscription. Yeah, that's right. He's the angry video game nerd.
Welcome to the Mexican Wave.
TMR beat the game.
Full Terroid. You wanna TMR beat the game? You got it, man.
TMR beat the game.
He's like, I think he was showing the middle finger. This is how hard the game is if you take your time. Just take your time. So why is not dying that guy? Because I'm deathless so far. I still don't know what the hell they give you with all the nerves. Will it grab the wall there if I go to the left? My time. Easy. Perfect, man. Get the nerve. Easy game. The crappy castle. Oh, you get a gold nerve. Should have been perfect. Alright. Rabbit what? Oh, you... So Mike Batey is the... Why are you go... Oh man, I'm missing the story. You start in the two holes of the game. I didn't invite Little.
Yo. What the fuck? What's up, cock?
Cock, insisted the dog. The fucking rabbit!
I hear you was getting a fancy scamsy remaster collection, so I just shut up.
You look like shit! What the fuck happened?
What the fuck do you expect after getting shit and a blow up so much? Besides, this way you ain't getting sued. So this shitty fucking castle is another one of yours. I should have.
Ain't a motherfucker stinker.
Oh, it's on. It's rabbit season.
Way too easy. Way too easy.
Fake.
What was saying? Fake.
Way too easy.
Way too easy.
Oh, barrel, man. Not even need for the barrel.
Yeah, you think a cartoon video game goes down that easily? Fuck off.
My barrel, man, again! Oh, this is like Bowser. Oh, probably it has to. Oh my god, what the hell? Finish him! Yeah, fuck you, asshole! That's what you get! That. What? I'm in hell, aren't I? Correct. Damn. So, how do we get out of here? Yeah! About that. Alright, so probably this is a bad ending. Maybe there's a good ending, who knows? Maybe, by getting the whole nerd, maybe you get a good ending. Maybe by beating the hardcore. What platform is? I'm playing on Steam. It is also available on Switch. You can add it to the wish list. That way you help the Cine Massacre. Whoever is the publisher of the game. We got 56 in this one. Shall I collect everything here? I mean, this is not the YOLO difficulty. So this one is beaten in a way, but I mean, that was an old school difficulty. So I didn't grab like all the freaking collectible things.